Well, several libraries across the Chicago area getting visits from bomb squads. Three branches in Aurora were evacuated due to bomb threats. And there were also threats made towards several other libraries, including in Evanston and Addison and Schaumburg and even in Chicago's Harold Washington Library. So far, though, nothing has been found.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.